to a considerable extent. These figures are naturally merely indicative. Nevertheless, we may safely envisage
arrest has decreased considerably. Only 87 for this month, as opposed to 150 last.
And efficiently organized the propaganda meetings, and how he eradicated the
dozens of young people joined up with his party.
Yes, of course. The trouble is, from an unreliable source. Why didn't he arrest him?
Mr. President! I thought that you were more energetic, Steiner. We must break up.
And now, Gomez? Let me have the rest of your report, if you please.
Steiner is a Puritan.
I know that.
If Gomez were to be involved in a sex scandal, Steiner would fire him.
Her ambitions know no limits. Now, my information is
that, I too have my sources of...
is trust.
Come on, get a move on.
The government is an enemy.
You know, Helga, people are saying that soon the country will be one big work camp. That way the... Come on, get going, man.
You want to? Leave me alone!
That's your order?
You're behaving like a swine. Leave her!
out of that truck. Come on, make it snappy. Come on!
Anyway, if we have to do it with Doc or the others, it's the same thing. It's less tiring than forced labor. What's got into you? You probably don't get it. Over!
Leave me alone! Oh, stop!
Since you're unable to behave yourselves properly, from...
Stop it. Oh. Oh. Leave me alone! Stop!
I'll do it myself.
Oh.
We don't have any regard for the daughter of a rebel here. Then they arrested him. It's not as bad. And the girls let him? Without protesting? It's better than being flogged by Helga. They're subdued. You'll be like them. And you? Will you take him out for a gallop? I'm not going out today.
Yeah, there, get in there. You see, they're gonna teach us the way orders here. You understand?
That's all.
Thank you.
the time I've been here. Whether you believe it or not, I'm telling the truth. Bed with everyone? How dare you refuse? You'll see who's master here soon enough. No, leave me alone.
They're sadistic brutes.
Unfortunately, I can't do very much for you.
Dream. I hate hypocrisy, but what can I do? But I don't understand. It was you who advised me to be docile and submissive, don't you remember?
But
coming?
Sure.
I'm sure she's some idea in her head. Ludwig Vogel's daughter wouldn't behave like that.
No, Hugo. It's the situation that has changed. I must alter all my plans.
What about tonight?
No. I've got a...
Don't worry, Elizabeth. No one is watching you. You're Helga's favorite.
Be no fraternization with the prisoners.
Except where it concerns you, dear Helga.
I counted on using Helga.
Just a minute. And the bottles?
That's the one I already picked. And I will...
Thank you.
Oh. What do you think?
You're not going to worry.
Go ahead. Get out of here. Go on ahead.
Thank you.
ask?
I was imprisoned in a fortress at Stolberg. There are still many other prisoners.
Here, put this hood on her. Come on. Anyway, very...
I warned you, but you wouldn't listen. All that business of Doc and the girls is going to...
To think about now. Is everything ready?
Yes, Chief. Everybody is in position for tomorrow. First, we've got a group of shock troops already.
There's still plenty of room in the felt.
We must prevent that Helga from murdering the prisoners held there. She's sure to do that as soon as she hears about the death of...
Hello. I've been waiting 3/4 of an hour for my call. What's going on?
I don't know.
Tsunami controls all the national radio stations.
You got me quite tipsy, my dear.
La, 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 la.
The Steiner troops are surrendering by the thousands.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh!